Hey everyone, let us now take a look at this question number 58 from set B of JEE Mains 2018. From 6 different novels and 3 different dictionaries, 4 novels and 1 dictionary are to be selected and arranged in a row on a shelf so that the dictionary is always in the middle. Well, too much wordplay over here, but in short it says that you have to select these and arrange on a shelf, okay? So the number of such arrangements is, we are given 4 options and we have to find the answer and see that which of these 4 options is valid. So let us start with the solution. Since we have 6 different novels and since we have to be selecting 4 novels from it, so let's first start with selection of novels. It's quite simple, right? From 6 you have to select 4, so 6C4. Now let's talk about selection of dictionaries. Since there is only 1 to be selected out of the 3, so 3C1. Now, after the selections, they have to be arranged on a shelf in such a way that the dictionary is always in the middle. Now, this means that whatever this dictionary is out of these 3C1, which is, well, 3 ways, it will occupy this place, whether it be D1, that is dictionary 1, dictionary 2, or dictionary 3. And 6C4 will basically be 15 ways. It could be any 4 of the novels. And then the remaining novels can be arranged like N1, N2, N3, N4. And at the same time, it could be N1, N3, N2, N4 or any other possible combination. So you can say that this would be equal to 4 factorial into 1 way. Why into 1? Because the dictionary can be arranged in only 1 way, but the novels can be arranged in 4 factorial ways, which is equal to 24 ways. Thus, total ways is actually equal to 6C4, which is 15, into 3C1, which is 3, into 4 factorial into 1, which is 24, which will be equivalent to 1080. That means the total number of ways to do it is 1080, and which means at least 1000 ways are possible, and thus third one is correct. If you've got it right, great. If you have not, do not lose your heart about it, okay? All the best.
Explore more about the topics you love with Topper. Subscribe now and keep learning.